know you helped Pops escape!
What are you talking about?
We found the dummy!
Oh, right. Yeah, Mr. Pops asked me to make it for him. I asked him, what's this for? For a museum, he says. After I was done with that, it was time for me to go on win that prize. I dressed up like a wombat to get Lenny Prize's attention. You ever been on that show? It's a blast. Then I won this gallon of milk.
He used that dummy to escape. You're fired! Eject him from the premises.
Huh? So long!
Spread out. The YZB needs Pops. I want this whole place searched. Leave no stone unturned.
Hey, guy, who are you looking for?
What are you doing here? We fired you!
What? Ah, that's all I need! First, Mr. Pops asked me to make a dummy of himself, then he asked me to make him up to look like me. It's for a costume party, he says. I didn't even have time to go and win that prize!
What did you say?
I said I didn't get to go and win that prize.
You okay?
We found the dummy!
For a museum, he says. I dressed up like a wombat. So long!
No!
Okay, this has all been very nice, but I must be getting to win that prize now.
After I was done with that, it was time for me to go on win that prize. You ever been on that show? It's a blast!
Jolly good show. Jolly good show indeed.
Oh, yeah.